In the book of Exodus, chapter 40, the glory of the Lord filled the temple, and when this occurred, nothing could get in. And I thought about this. Our bodies is like the temple of the Lord. If we allow His glory to fill us, nothing bad can get in, and nothing good will leave out.